I was at a public school, very, very, very big high school. It was way too big for me. And that's kind of why I came here, because like I felt like I wasn't really learning there, and I wasn't really like, I didn't have any like good one-on-one with the teachers. I didn't have a flexible schedule. I didn't really have anything, but I get like all of that here. My neighbors, their oldest daughter graduated from here. So my neighbors were like, we love this school, it's so amazing, like you need to go, you need to at least tour it. So my mom did some research, and then my mom was like, this school looks awesome, like you need to go. And I was kind of like, no, like I'm not going. So we put it off for a while, and then when I finally did tour it, I was like, I need to go here. This is amazing. This school just makes me happy. Like it's easy for me to come to school, and I have a lot of trouble like getting out of bed in the morning, and like I have a lot of issues with like anxiety and depression. And so when it came to going to school at Northville, I never wanted to go. It was really hard for me to get there. There were too many kids. It made my anxiety flare up. But here I come to school and I'm happy. As soon as I walked in, I was like, this is a school that would be in like California. Like you'd see it on the movies. Like it's just so much different from a normal high school.
Starting with a student like Julia, who's interested in fashion design, we are able to connect all of those core subject areas to her passion pretty easily. So one of her projects, she was looking at designing a dress. And at surface level, that seems like maybe it's an artistic pursuit. But when we dug a little deeper and talked to her and said, okay, what's the math you're gonna need to figure out how much material you need, or how to, cut out the pattern, or if you were going to mass produce this dress for multiple people, what would you need to do, and what would be the cost formula that you would have to use for that? So we tried to start pulling in those mathematical things that she'd be learning anyway in a math course, but now tie it to something she actually cares about.
The projects are definitely easier when you have that creative element, at least for me, because I am a creative person. But I love doing projects here. They're easy, they're so much better than normal high school projects.
But we did a math project. I always think about what they did in the math class. A math project last year of things that were trending and kind of the trajectory of the trend. And she talked about different like fashion trends that have like either come or gone throughout the decades.
I think FlexTech is helping me because they do, also they encourage me to use like my fashion knowledge and stuff in my projects, and they encourage it. They don't say like, no, that's dumb.
Spring project showcase that she brought in her creation, her fashion design that she had to do for her design class. And it was on this mannequin, and she got to bring it and show off her mastery of fashion concepts. And it was really cool to see her like taking her pride and to just be so into her project and passionate about it, and explain to people and then have them be like, wow, she really knew her stuff.
I'm planning on going to Western for 2 years to do fashion merchandising, and then 2 years at FIT to like graduate, and then another 2 years at a school in England, which is like the top ranked fashion school in the world. So I'm planning on being in fashion and being famous in New York.